accomplish our privately shared airship renaming. Last week it was really, really cool when we were coming. When we were coming, my cheeks froze. When they froze, even I tried to smile, they always just stayed down. And I'm sure I can't wink no more. I only put lipstick, hoping that somebody will love me. Because I like to come here and look for somebody in some eye, because there's a lot of people follow smile. The other time, last week we went to Washington, D.C., and I met President Obama. And I ate something wrong. My stomach was making too much noise. Like this. Every time it makes, I try to make a lot of noise with papers and stuff. Sometimes it was unbearable, too much, like too much noise. And President Obama said, "What's that?" But he meant us, we wanted a lot of fishing and a lot of oats up this summer. I'm going to let my son, Sonny Boy, talk a little bit here.
We're from Chile.